One day, when the glory comes, it will be ours, it will be ours. Oh, one day, when the war is won, we will be sure, we will be sure.
To the heavens, no man, no weapon formed against, yes, glory is destined. Everyday women and men become legends. Sins that go against our skin become blessings. The movement is a rhythm to us. Freedom is like religion to us. Justice is juxtapositioning us. Justice for all just ain't specific enough. One son died, the spirit is revisiting us. True and living, living in us. Resistance is us. That's why Rosa sat on the bus. That's why we walked through Ferguson with our hands up. When it go down, we woman and man up. They say stay down, and we stand up. Shots, we on the ground, the camera pan.
If I ask you a couple of questions,
yeah.
All right. What does being a global citizen mean to you?
To me, it means being aware of the issues that are around us and trying to resolve these issues. And these issues are things such as war, poverty, and hunger.
All right. Why do you think it's important to learn at your young age about such a range of issues that the world faces today?
If we raise awareness now for these issues, we can work together as a community to try and improve and to help support the people who need it, as well as protecting our environment and the people around us.
Right. Do you see the Sustainable Development Goals as a key part to be a global citizen?
Yes, I do. It is a vital part to being a global citizen, because it will help us direct and hopefully change some of these bigger problems that are here happening, so future generations will not suffer.
Do you think that development education will make a difference to the future of our generation? Why?
I think it will, as development education helps us in almost all of our school tasks by helping us help each other, helping the environment, the community, the people who need it, but we also learn more towards climate change, poverty, and how we can make a difference in the world around us.
All right, thank you.
It will be ours, it will be ours.